past it, I can get to what's waiting on the other side of the door.
Poseidon.
Blue Wing's holding up. I guess the potion get rid of all of the water. Ready for anything now. Okay. Poseidon is through there. Where did that machine go?
Aloy! It's a miracle!
Is this you? Did you lower the waters?
Yeah, but there's a new problem. That thing's in our way.
Wow. Yeah, it's gonna be difficult to get the embers with that around.
As the scrappy band of adventurers beheld the beast, they knew what they had to do.
What?
This voice sounds so familiar.
Now. She saved our Delph.
Okay, then. Stay up here, and start firing when I engage.
Overhang.
looks stupid.
Thank you.
Assuming I'm supposed to use them damn, what you call it, something. It's not going to tear anything off though, it'll do more damage. But...
Come on, gentlemen, get a move on.
You guys all right?
More than all right. This... you... we did it! All the embers we could ever want, and it's all thanks to you.
Very, heartwarming. But maybe we can just, you know, grab what we came here for and get out before any more of those things decide to show up.
Now, Shard Counter. Nothing wrong with a little reveling. Though we should probably let our flame-haired friend get going. I believe she has business down here, does she not?
Right.
Stop speaking of course. Finally.
You need any help?
I can handle it from here.
Very well. Well, we'll start taking some of the embers upstairs. Holler if you need us.
Thanks. Siding should be somewhere beyond the floor. Time to bring it home. Poseidon should be hiding in some kind of processor. I need to find a console to gain access to it. There. I should be able to use that console. I'm here to bring you home, Poseidon. To Gaia. Elizabeth Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Master override activated. Restoring Poseidon's subordinate function to original code.
Okay. Gotta bring this back to Gaia.
Turn to the elevator shaft, oh shit. That must mean them Xena dudes.
System reboot initiated.
Like taking Poseidon triggered a restart of the city's power system.
We could just teleport back to the basement. No, we're getting faster over there.
Morland and crew must have had a backup top. Probably embers they could carry with us. Hey, they said enough. An elevator. Morland must have built this before the place flooded. Might still work. Be nice not to have to climb back up.
Whatever she did, it must have powered up the whole city.
That?
How much did all this cost?
Oh, the show my old gramps always wanted. There's another.
His dream realized. His old gramps' legacy ensured. Our hero beheld the sea of desert lights and wept at his good fortune.
When I saw the embers as a child, I never dreamed they could be like this. Thank you, Aloy. Did you find what you were looking for?
I did. And now I have to move on.
Oh. Come back when you can. I got big plans for this place.
I thought you wanted to put on shows with the Embers back in the claim.
Oh, no. This is the show. Oh, can you imagine? Folks from all over the land coming to take it all in. Plus some food and a nice place to stay.
Not to mention a variety of entertainment venues.
Don't forget. Games of chance. Plenty of shards to be had there for certain.
A new dream.
A casino.
I hope you make it happen. Goodbye, gentlemen.
This delve is a story for the ages. All thanks to you.
If Moreland and crew's gonna stay, maybe I should come back and check on them later. For now, I need to get Poseidon back to Gaia. But I might want to find that Osirim Tinker who's out on her own first. And with my new diving mask, I should be able to swim as deep as I want to. Once I find a place with more water.
Well, I got a place.
I see you, champion. Sit, please. I spotted a group of Osram salvagers wandering the edge of the desert, near the southwestern border. I'd report it, but I don't think they'll last long. If the machines down there don't get them, the storms will.
Oh, that's kind of you. Sounds like those Osram could use a hand. I'll keep an eye out for them if I'm down there.
Welcome back, Aloy. I see you have recovered Poseidon.
Aloy, can you come downstairs? Beta has something you need to hear.
Okay. I'll be right down.
Aloy, I have managed to unlock additional rooms within the facility.
Got it.